How to log in to Snapchat without verification code. So if you want to log in to your Snapchat without any verification code, then first of all you have to open up your Snapchat application, and then if you have a saved account, then you can simply tap on login and then you can log into your account. But if you have not saved your account, then you don't have any alternative option on Snapchat. What you have to do is you have to simply open up your mail. And then here you have to write a mail to support@snapchat.com, and you have to write a mail. You can see, for example, you can have this mail. So you have to write that I had to get a new phone number, and when I went to log into Snapchat, it asked for a verification code, and it's sending the verification code to the old number, and can you please help me out? So you have to write this kind of mail, and then you can simply send it. And after that, and within 1 or 2 days, Snapchat will take action on that. So that's it. That's the only way to log in without a verification code on Snapchat. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.